Omega just blindsided Moxley out of nowhere, put a table on top of him, jumping over the top rope springboard. Oh, double thruststone crushes John Moxley between two tables. Kenny Omega gets some payback for Las Vegas.
Kenny Omega did not forget what Moxley did to him at Double or Nothing.
And Omega showing a very keen, aggressive side.
Contact in his back and all, but Omega don't care. Just beating the hell out of John Moxley.
The next time these two men actually have an official match, they may blow up Jacksonville with one form or another.
This is insane. Omega came out of nowhere with a huge V trigger. He's got the mic stand hitting it over Moxley's back. Oh, and the head.
All right, guys, get in there. If this is a preview of what...
Oh, Moxley fighting back.
Moxley trying to fight back.
Kick to the head.
Wouldn't show any back down, any withdrawal whatsoever. And now Omega in the mount position over a fatigued, battered, bloody...
Kenny Omega. John Moxley. He's just battering John Moxley, man. Head first into the drum set.
Face first into that drum kit.
Uh-oh.
And now
he's got drumsticks.
Look how casual Omega is. He saw what Moxley went through.
He's beating him with drumsticks, man.
Someone got a chance to use those drums, but someone's got to get some order over here, JR.
Yeah, this can't just last forever.
He's got an electric guitar. Them things hurt.
Unplugging
That's fucking heavy. No. No.
Ah.
Electric guitar to the back. I'd say that's fucking worse than a steel chair, man.
Referee's trying to reason with Kenny Omega, but Omega knows how wrong he was.
Omega's got the guitar again.
In Las Vegas several weeks ago, he's not going to forget it. And then he got his pound of flesh here tonight.
Just laying John Moxley out. AEW Fyter Fest. Great pay-per-view. Omega's back with a trash can now.
And maybe we really have seen the dark aspect of Kenny Omega awakened in All Elite Wrestling.
If Omega plans on beating John Moxley, the bad side going to become a very prominent side for Kenny Omega.
What's he thinking?
He's going to go for it.
Omega.
Double underhook. Oh, dirty deeds on the trash can.
On the page of the playbook of John Moxley.
That beam just got crushed. Moxley's dead.
The demon inside of Kenny Omega has been awakened.
I think he's proven his point. Omega standing tall, ending Fyter Fest. I hope you enjoy. See you in the next video.